home-run shot. And now, Evan Longoria with his first big league home run. And this game is tied 7-7. The pitch swung on and driven deep to left field, way back in, gone! Longoria might have even hit the Sebring with that monster shot. It's a two-run home run of the Rays, now lead it 4-0. For Evan, that's his 164th career home run, and he has just set the Rays franchise record with that long ball.
Trips a 3-2 by the second, but with a man aboard, Evan Longoria. That's his fourth career opening day home run, and the Rays extend of a 5-2 lead.
On 2-0, Evan swings and sends one way up into the air in a deep left field.
Two-pitch to Longoria, swung out and grounded fair down the right field line. He's on his way to third, and he's going to get there standing. Swings and lines one into the left field. That's going to get down for him.
0-1, swinging a line drive towards the left field corner. Evan's going to try for second. Here comes a throw. He is out at second base.
There it is. He is hit for the cycle. Hopper back at third. Longoria in the foul territory and makes a nice catch.
A basket catch. I'm so high. And he makes it look real easy. Anything but.
Throw to first, and a nice pickup on the receiving end by Morrison. Tommy Hunter is the new pitcher, and there's a bunt put down by DeShields, and oh, what a play by Longoria coming in from third to get him at first on the bunt attempt.
Not even going to make an attempt on this, forget it. Let my Gold Glove third baseman make that play. See by the velocity, the break on the slider, he's got good stuff.
Ground ball, diving play at third by Longoria, and he takes one away from Iglesias to return the favor.
It's fair play, you got me, I'll get you. Glove side dive, right into the heart of that glove, and then up with the throw over to Morrison. A very nice play by Evan Longoria, returning the favor.
Ground ball, diving stop, Longoria up and throws him straight to first. Hits an error on the catcher's interference, and a runner left on base. Rays through six, lead by two. A little tapper right there, charged by Longoria. He barehands it and throws him out.
Set me free.
Now Castro.
These kind of situations, ones that Evan was made for.
And there it is! Long drive! Deep to left! Gone! Longoria hits a long one! A three-run shot! And now it's a one-run ball game! Evan Longoria hits his 30th home run of the year! And the Rays are right back! 7-6 ball game! They just posted the final here. Baltimore defeating Boston 4-3. Celebrating going on here. How about that for a finish?
You have got to be kidding me. Evan Longoria coming up huge. A three-run homer in the eighth. And then how about that? An absolute bullet right down the left field line to win it.
Rays win the American League wild card in dramatic fashion on the line drive home run down the left field.
gonna get easier and easier somehow. Not today. Not today. Not today.